context of sport, it doesn't get a whole lot more important than this. This, as good as it gets in this grand continent, spans from Canada to Chile. This game has a special place in the hearts of so many, and one of these will later be crowned. Both teams, Jim, eyeing the ultimate prize here, unerring focus and determination in all of those eyes.
Yes, Peter, I've been a winning finalist and I've been a losing finalist, and I don't need to tell anyone what I preferred. Winning will help fans remember you for a long, long time, so I sincerely wish both teams well and hope that all the players can give a good account of themselves and you've heard it before, may the best team do it.
This is it.
Look, we can only hope for a final that will be free-flowing and end-to-end.
Neymar has got himself a free kick. Right on the edge of the penalty area, what's he giving here? Now the referee has given a free kick just outside the box.
To cover for the goalkeeper and just get something in the way.
Marcelo digs one in.
Neymar is demanding it out wide.
Towering header! Oh, just needed a better contact.
Well, being able to generate that amount of activity in the box means it's hard not to pick someone out.
William,
good energy in defence as well.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition. And I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
And it's Firmino.
It's a loose ball. Out wide to the right.
And it's William.
He'll have a dip! Superb goal!
Some of the best managers I played for insisted on starting games as you mean to go on. And we've just seen a very important opening goal from an extremely talented individual who looks primed for more. He really does look at it.
Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
I just think it's clever positioning from clever movement. And when all of that is synchronised with the right pass, that's what happens.
Brazil take the lead, landing the first significant blow in what is certainly a significant contest.
Well, Peter, the emphasis should now switch to winning it rather than even thinking about losing it.
Clearance isn't very necessary. Gets himself into trouble and he's lost it.
Messi showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out.
To break out here. He spotted the run and played him through.
Peter, we can only applaud that quality of tackle in the circumstances. It was probably goal-saving. There's a lot of movement up front.
Yeah, I've noticed that those front players are working very hard, dropping deep.
Yeah, and I just think it keeps the opposition off guard with so much switching of position. Keeping shape is much harder.
Aguero, and he has been fouled there. Over to the left.
Di Maria,
full tilt down the left. Turns and goes back. The shot's on! Great effort, beautifully taken.
And that's exactly the type of adventure we want to see in a final two, Peter, and it's a pity it didn't cause the net to bulge.
Neymar shoots! Stop. That wasn't easy.
Neymar simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
He
Di Maria.
Absolutely focused then on the defensive side of his game.
You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing. But instead, he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig in for his team.
Good strong hand by the keeper. Hoists it high. Intervention was very necessary. The accusatory stare there tells the whole story.
Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed its journey.
Great leap!
Neymar gets rid without sophistication.
Thiago Silva, Neymar, looking for space out wide, Neymar,
oh he's got a crucial block in there,
no foul says the referee.
I wouldn't fancy playing up front in these circumstances, to be honest, there's absolutely no supply.
Mourinho went in strong and he took the ball,
out to the left it goes. Marcelo played into the middle.
And it's Firmino.
Willian! He's done very well to get to that.
William is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
Now it's Aguero. Thiago Silva robs him of possession. And that has been clubbed away. And he just whacks it away. Chance to break. He's left his man. Firmino. Lovely bit of skill. And he's whipped it in low. It's being played forward. Argentina can't break now. Deftly done. Puts it out of harm's way. Aguero has a go! Forward it goes.
Silva knocks it away.
Not much subtlety, he's launched himself there. Talks about that challenge, robust but fair. He's got away. Looks to clip it forward. Casemiro crosses it in low.
Dybala plays it forward. Aguero pushes it out wide.
Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. Say now that he hasn't been warned.
He just needs to find the control button on his aggression before the ref does it for him, Peter.
Salvio, crunching tackle. Bit of an appeal, but nothing doing. Nothing wrong with that. There's the whistle. First half of the final has flown by. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football. Still had its moments. And ultimately produced just one goal. More than a decent game up to now. Half time in the final, Jim. How do you read it?
Argentina are in desperate need of some character and inspiration, and they need it now.
Properly into the second 45 minutes.
It seems like a perfect situation for fortune favouring the brave. 45 minutes of packing enough risk taking to get this match turned around. It's very doable.
To that, Paulinho.
No interceptions have we seen now? Someone's got to up the quality and set an example.
It's Marcelo. Marcelo goes up and over.
Dybala
goes looking. Marquinhos. And it's been taken straight back.
Willian.
Going through.
Now it's Neymar. Drilled in low.
Aimed low and direct. Now it's Aguero. Now it's Salvia. Mourinho with the slide tackle there.
He's through the middle. And he's there to cut it out. Salvia.
And now they can launch a counter. Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
He knew what was coming. That's a yellow card.
Dybala. Aguero. It's a brilliant interception. It's gone a long way up and away.
This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight.
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
Swept in. Onega needs to get it forward quickly. Well, this looks promising. Got to make this count.
Aimed low and direct.
It's Di Maria! Oh, it's a stunning goal! A finish of true class. Argentina are level.
Oh, it's lovely to see the art of disguise alive and well, but the keeper straight into no man's land.
Real chance! Can he finish? Goal! feet.
Argentina are really pouncing on any straight passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
So we have a breakthrough.
Look, he's the one everyone expects to put the ball in the net. That's what he's paid to do.
To the keeper, try something new. Keeper goes long. Breaks on here. Aguero spreads it towards the left. Gabriel Jesus battles to win it back. Ball through needs to be good here. Going through. Neymar! That is wayward.
Okay, it's come to nothing, but it's a warning of further threat on the break.
So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting.
Di Maria
wants the goals. He's being taken off now.
Well, has he done enough since his goal? Is the feeling that he's lost his appetite for another? It's difficult to be sure exactly what the thinking is, but his race is certainly run now.
Some excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example. Off the ball there.
Brazil are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
Now a chance to break. Marcel goes long. Well played, he saw that coming. He's given a free kick. Up to meet it! Good delivery, no joy.
Well, plenty of moving targets to pick out in the box. Obviously increases your chances of the ball being met like that by someone.
It is now or never. Time is against them. Gabriel Jesus.
Brazil have a simple task to find.
That's a foul. Good decision for the referee.
Argentina can afford to settle on seeing this one out by running down the clock, I think.
Chance to break. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Just a few more moments for them to hang on. Gabriel Jesus. Added time is up, and there goes the whistle. Argentina are champions. A tournament so fiercely and thrillingly contested produces a truly deserving champion. So onto centre stage come the central characters, the individuals who, as a team, blended into champions, and this is their moment.